for starters, I'm going to apologize to not only my roommate and my host mom, especially for the group that I want to, and to all the people who are in my group for viability. Thank you also for everyone who's been understanding. I had my first bout of culture shock, not going to lie, and I think that it's just when I get stressed out, I get a little moody, grouchy, angsty. So yeah, I have been working on that so well, and I think that it's kind of funny how my mom said this a lot. I use my eyes high and my low kids. The only problem is I really, really wish that I didn't. So it's something that I need to work on. As well as I'm kind of like, I'm still getting used to the kind of the humidity and the curl. Like, my hair's not curly, but it's wavy, and a lot of people, I bet, like it that way. But I'm used to just straightening it, but I feel like it just won't work because I've done that in Florida so many times. But anyway, moving on. I am going to talk to you today about how to buy cheap clothes in Europe. And I'm finally understanding why models do it, besides the fact that they do get their free clothes after they wear them in a fashion show. But I do understand now. I don't spend as much money as them, obviously, at these stores, but they will probably spend a cheaper amount than they do in Paris or Milan or whatever the heck you want to call it. But I just thought I'd share with you that at Zara's, I got three things that cost 68 euros. Like, in America, that might cost you $100 or so, more or less, give or take, depending on what you want to buy. And it was just a bargain hunt kind of thing. Like, I went there just for a new pair of jeans because I've been wearing the same ones for a while, and the temperature keeps being bipolar, like the US, especially Minnesota. It keeps going up and down and up and down, but that's life, you know. It's still a very, very, very beautiful city, like, I'm not gonna lie. Valladolid is freaking amazing. So anyway, the little takeaway from this is that go to Europe, girls, especially if you want cheap clothes for a designer quality. So yeah, all right. I'll see you later, guys. And here are some amazing clips from my day. All right, bye. Okay, so that first clip, I'm just gonna cut into a little bit. I feel like it's Tower of Terror in that elevator because it sometimes opens on its own and it moves so slowly, and I'm just a little super.